Bore fusion is a sample preparation technique, mostly for mineral analysis and for samples that are intended for X-ray analysis. The main challenge for diffusion systems is to be able to cycle to extremely high temperatures and to room temperature within about 15 minutes, up and down, over and over on 24/7 cycles for our most extensive user. The Nieka fusion machine allowed the end user to prepare the sample automatically. We use the platinum labware a lot because it can sustain extremely high heat and don't get oxidized during the fusion process. But holding these platinum devices is a challenge by itself. Inconel is interesting because it can sustain very high temperatures, temperature cycling as well. One of the main applications for Inconel here at Nieka is the crucible clips. Machining them was an option. However, the cost of machining Inconel with some more complex features on them is extremely expensive. So we turned to 3D printing, initially with DMLS. The parts that we made with the DMLS technique were very good. However, the lead time could be anywhere between 14 days and 35, 40 days. And this is where we found a Metal X, and to our opinion, it was the only option that could be sustainable here, cost-wise and quality-wise as well. Inconel parts that have been printed with the Metal X have been tested, but they're also used in production units in more than 20 countries at the moment in a very harsh environment. The clips is holding in place. It does not contaminate the sample. There's no flaking of the clip. Acquiring the Metal X really made a lot of sense. By having the printing capacity in-house, there's virtually no lead time on these parts anymore. The cost per parts has been reduced dramatically. The new printer pays by itself just by not having to outsource these parts. It was very much like a no-brainer. 3D printing in-house allows our engineer to move from an idea on Monday and test the parts on Tuesday, which was totally impossible with conventional fabrication techniques. Being able to react very quickly allows us to be at the forefront of our industry. If we had to go back in time and making the decision to go to a 3D printing, I think we would do exactly the same. It was a big decision, and we would do the exact same thing.